Imagination Library Book Chatter. Quick ideas and top tips. Have fun talking and sharing books together. Children need to learn to talk a long time before they learn to read. Sharing books is a great way to help your child's language development. Talk about the pictures. Use your own home language when talking and sharing books together. You don't always have to read the words. Make up your own story from the pictures. Let your child choose the book. This will show you what they are interested in. Your child will begin to handle books, learning which is the right way and how to turn the pages. Your child will hear and learn new words. Role model looking at the book. Provide a commentary on the pictures in the book. This gives your child the words to match to the pictures and can extend their vocabulary. 5 minutes to bed. Once your child is familiar with the book, create a talking tub. The items you include will enable your child to show and talk about the things which interest them. Play Captain Says, a version of Simon Says. Captain Says, scrub the deck. Captain Says, climb the rigging. Captain Says, walk the plank. Captain Says, dig for treasure. Captain Says, swim ashore. Make balloon cutlasses and role play pirate sword fights. Using a clock, watch or sand timer, challenge your child to complete a task before the time runs out. For example, tidy their toys away. Go on a pirate treasure hunt. Use old jewellery or create your own treasure with bottle tops covered in foil. Use a cardboard tube as a telescope to help spy the treasure. Make a pirate hat out of newspaper. Make a pirate ship out of an old empty cardboard box. Make collecting pirate treasure more tricky by picking up with tongs and tweezers. Harry Maclary from Donaldson's Dairy. Woof, growl, yip yap, bark, sniff, pant, whine, whimper. Have pictures of the dogs to explore the sounds that they could make. Guess who? Take turns to use sounds and words to describe one of the dogs for everyone else to guess. Have a best in show competition. Help your child to create or draw their own dog. Describe what the dog is like. Make a medal or rosette. When using any ideas from this video, please ensure items are age appropriate and safe for your baby or child to handle.